Hey, good morning, guys. Brad Smith here, Automation Links. Today, I want to show you something so awesome. You need to be doing this for your business. It gets people back. It brings in abandoned carts, and it gets people to purchase more from you. Why? Because you can continue following up as soon as they come to your site. So as an example, I want to show you this awesome company. I went on to order a shirt. It's called gruntstyle.com. I wanted to order two shirts, so I added two to my cart. The blue one, and let's just select a size. And I want you guys to start using this exact strategy for your business. It's incredible. Not only does this person or does this company follow up with me the right way, but they make it easy for me to keep on adding things to my cart, keep on purchasing products from them, and reminding me to come back to purchase more every month. Now, whether you have a gym, a chiropractic office, whatever you have ways and services for people to sign up and work with you. Now you might have one, you might have 10, right? But the goal is to bring that person back over and over and over until they have at least three purchases. And that's what they say. One of the hardest things to do is get somebody as a new lead to come in and start working with you. That's one of the hardest things to do. Now imagine if they only came and worked with you for 1 month, or they only bought one thing and then they were gone. Now you put all that time and effort into bringing this one person in, and then all of a sudden they're gone, when you can actually three times your revenue by upselling, adding other products, and most importantly, getting them to come back every month. So as an example, whether you have a checkout page or a shopping cart on your website or not, by the way, it makes it easy for people to check out if you have it on your site. So it's essential for you guys to have this. If you don't have a place for somebody to go sign up and pay you on your website, you need to call us today, because some people just want to come and work with you and just sign up and start working. So make sure you have some sort of checkout or some way for somebody to pay you on your website. All right, so I've got two shirts in my basket. I'm going to go to checkout. I can easily... Okay, they have this nice little warning saying I can get free shipping. So as an example, I went through this. I wanted these two shirts, and I was actually out with my family over the weekend. We were out shopping at the mall, and I wanted these shirts instead of what they had at the mall. And then I didn't complete the purchase. I just left it there, and I went back to doing spending time with the family just because I didn't have time to go through this whole checkout page. So guess what happened next? First, what's cool is I got an email from them. You left items in your cart. Hey, that's a good reminder, right? Come back and purchase what you were checking out. You probably got busy. So it's right here, easy. All I have to do is go to items in my cart and check out when I'm ready. The coolest part is I also got a Facebook message from them, which I think is key, because now I can actually write back, ask them questions if I need any help with sizing. And I know that I can just go into Messenger, which I have on my phone, and I can just go check out. Now, what's crazy is they had the exact shirts, size, colors, and price right in my Messenger. So what they said was leave something behind, which is really cool. And then they gave the two shirts here. Now, what's surprising is they gave me another 15% off after I already got 20% off on the checkout. So now they're sending me another reminder later on the same exact day, or actually the day later. So this was Saturday at 6:30, I got that. And then Sunday at 3:30, I got the second one. It's my last chance to get my 15% off, and I can just go ahead and return to the cart. Now, this is something you need to be doing for your business. Maybe you don't need all the abandoned carts and all the, you know, how structured this is and perfect timing. But you do need a way to communicate with your clients and get them to keep coming back or purchasing more things. So I recommend using the Messenger. You can use Messenger from your website, your social media, even through your emails. We're doing a campaign with somebody right now where we're sending out his Messenger link in emails so people can connect on Messenger, ask him any questions that they have about the business and what they're offering, and then most likely sign up and work with them. What's even better is once you get somebody a Messenger, you can keep following up until they say yes or no. You can do that in email and Messenger. So if you guys need any help setting this up, make sure you contact us. It's one of the best ways to get return customers, but even better way to continue adding upsells and get 3 times out of one customer when most businesses only get 1 time out of that one customer. So instead of spending all your time trying to get new leads every month, not sure how many people you're going to have, why not just fill up your business with good quality customers paying the right price that keep coming back and purchasing more and more and more from you. So hopefully this helped. Let me know if you guys need help with this, and I will talk to you guys very soon. Thanks.